I think we can all agree that grits get even better when they're loaded with cheese. You'll start by sautéing up some butter with garlic until it's browned. Then pour in the broth, some milk, bring it to a boil, and add in 1 cup of stone ground white grits. Cover and cook over medium-low heat for 20 to 25 minutes, making sure to stir occasionally. Mix in the cheese, more butter, and enjoy.